President Xi Jinping has ordered more flooding help for northern China. More than 10 provinces and regions are enduring heavy rains. North China's Hebei province is on the top red storm alert. Many districts in the capital of Beijing are flooded. China reports more than 230 people have died in seasonal floods, with nearly 100 missing. 69 died in the season's first typhoon.